that both activities, sort of the hiking and the swimming, hiking with my dad, swimming with my mom, the things that my family did from so early on that I actually don't remember when we first started things. I remember my mother, and I see her always, in the play of waves and the sparkle of sunlight on them, and I see my dad on wooded hillsides where the trail is more fun, the less traveled it seems. He would always be like, "Path? What path? Who needs a path? Make your own path." And as we were cross-country skiing through trails in the woods where our skis would have caught in the brush, we'd be grumbling under our breath, but having a grand time. Back to my dad and hiking. We were in this park called Giant City, and I remember being high up and on a trail. I know my dad took us on trails that we probably shouldn't have been on because they were dangerous, no rails, they were narrow, but we had fun exploring. And my dad, for him, there was no trail that was too steep, like no ski slope you couldn't get down. You just had to have patience and keep a steady pace so you can get up any mountain, any hill.